I think the royal family continues because it does reflect the nation. It reflects not just what we stand for and our values, but what families go through.